Hi children, in previous session we discussed about subtraction. This session 13 also we discuss about multiplication. Multiplication is the fundamental operation. In four fundamental operations there known. This is one of the operation for multiplication. In multiplication symbols means into symbol. The multiplication symbol is into symbol. This is the multiplication symbol. Are you clear? Now, the multiplication is just repeated addition. Multiplication means is just repeated addition. For example, here 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5. Here 5 is the number repeated for again the addition operation. So for here, so how many times the 5 will be repeated? Yeah, 4 times. For 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 4 times the 5 will be repeated. So you put just 4, then multiplication symbol into, then which number will be repeated? 5. 5 is repeated here, no. So we put 5. So what is the answer? 4 5s are. Already we know about the multiplication table. So 4 5s are. What is the answer for 4 5s are? Yeah, I hope your answer is 4 5s are 20. 4 5s are 20. So here the 4 we call as multiplied. 4 we call as multiplying. Multiplicate. 4 we call as multiplicate. 4. Then 5. Here 5 is there, no? Yeah, the 5 is called as multiplier. Then the answer 20 will call as product. The answer 20 we call as product. Are you clear? 4 we call as multiplicant. Then 5 is multiplier. The answer 20 is called as product. Are you clear about that? Yeah, now we have to see the properties of multiplication. First property, order does not change the product in multiplication. That means the order. For I take the same example. What is the sum here? 4 5s are 20. No. So 4 5s are 20. I take the same example. This is the order of the multiplication. 4 into 5. So here I will change the order. So here first 4 is there. No. Second 5 is there. First I here write the first 5. Then after I write the 4. So here 5 4s are. What is the answer for 5 4s are? Yeah, 5 4s are also the 20. 5 4s are 20. Here the 5 table. 4 5s are 20. Here the 4 table. So 5 4s are 20. This is the example for order does not change the product in multiplication. Are you clear about that? Yeah, next product. Next properties of multiplication is product is the number itself when multiplied by 1. That means we should multiply any number by 1. The answer, that means the product is the same number only. For example, take any number. 986. Then multiply 1. 986 into 1. So the answer is the same number only. That means 16. Already we know about the multiplication. No. 16 is 6. Then 18 is 8. Then 19 is 9. So any number will multiply by 1. The answer also the same number. Are you clear about this one? Yeah, I hope you will understand this one. Next property. Multiplying any number by 0. Multiplying any number by 0 helps the product as 0. The product, that means the answer also 0. For take any number, otherwise I take the same example. 986 into 0. So here we will multiply the 0. So 6 zeros are 0. Then 8 0 is 0. Then 9 0 is 0. Are you clear? Otherwise you put only the single 0 is enough. So in product, in multiplying any number by 0, the answer, the product is also the 0. Are you clear about that? Yeah, I hope you are all understood. These three properties are basically using the multiplication. Here, one more is the a number by multiplies of 10, 100, 1000. This is very easy to multiply these numbers. If I take any number, I take number 543 into 10. 543 into 10. Here two properties there. One is multiplying by 1, then another one is multiplying by 0. So first, in addition, subtraction, multiplication, or the three operation, we will start at the ones place. Here, what is the ones place? Yeah, 0. So 0 with multiply any number, the answer also 0. Are you clear about that one? This is the before properties. No, multiplying any number by 0 helps the product also 0. The next one, what is it? The tens place? Yeah, 1. So multiplying by 1, any number is the same number will become. So what is the answer? 543 into 1? Yeah, your answer also is 543. So the answer is 5430. Are you clear about that? Otherwise, we will take the simple multiplication. 543 into 10. First, you should add the ones place. So 0 into 3, 0. 0 into 4, 0. 0 into 5 is 0. The next multiplying by 1. 1, 3 is 3. We have to write in the tens place. So 3. Then 1, 4 is 4. 1, 5 is 5. Now we should add this operation. So 0 plus 0. Then 0 plus 3 is 3. Then 0 plus 4 is 4. Then 5 means 5. So the answer is 5430. The same answer will become no. So this is the shortcut multiply of the 10, 100, 1000. This is a very easy method. One more example. So I take the same number, 543 into 100. So what is the answer here? Yeah, 1 or any number with multiply by 1 means the same number. So 543. Then remaining how many zeros are there? 1, 2. So we put 2 0. Are you clear about that? Then one more sum. 543 into 1000. The same method. 543 into 1 means 543. Then remaining how many zeros are there? Yeah, 3 0. We put 3 0. This is the answer for 543 into 1000. Are you clear about that? This is a simple multiplication of this sums. Are you clear about that? Now, fill in the blanks. In A sum, in 8 into 2 equal to 16. The 16 is called dash. That means the answer will call as dash. What will the answer be called in multiplication? Yeah, I hope your answer is product. Product, which is the product of this number? 16. So, product of, which is the question? 8 and 2. So, 8 and 2. This is the answer of this question. So, in 8 into 2 equal to 16. So, 16 is called as product of 8 and 2. Are you clear about that? The next one, 74 into 36. This is again the operation, dash into dash. That means you have to use the first property. What is the first property? Order does not change the product of multiplication. No. So just you write that, change the order. 36 into 74. The same answer will become. Are you clear about that? The next question, C question, 45 into 2 into 10. The product is 900. Then 2 into 10 into 45 dash. This is very easy. Look the operations here. 45 into 2 into 5. Here also same number. But the order will be changed. 2 into 10 into 45. So what is the answer? Yeah, the answer will be the 900. That means the order does not change the product. No, that's why. Then next E sum. 9654 into 1. This is the second property. Any number multiplying by 1 means what is the answer? Your same answer will become. So, 9654. 9654. The next one, F sum, 583 into 1000. This is a simple multiplication. What is the answer? Yeah, 583 into 1, 583. Then remaining how many zeros are there? 30. We put 30. Are you clear about that? The next, last. The tens digit of the product of 57 into 100. So first you find out the answer. 57 into 100. What is the answer for 57 into 100? Yeah, 57 into 1, 57. Then remaining two digits we put here. So 5700. So what is the tens digit here? What is the tens digit here? 0. So the answer is 0.
the tens digit of the product of 57 and 100 is 0. Are you clear about that? Yeah, I hope you all understand. You have to do more sums. Means you should try yourself. We will meet on the next class. Thank you.